Clinton today received her first national security briefing right here in New York. But that comes with now mounting questions tonight about her family's Clinton Foundation. An ABC News exclusive new email show big donors hoping for big favors while she was Secretary of State. ABC's Devin Dwyer has more.
Hillary Clinton entering an FBI office in New York today, no aides by her side, for her first national security briefing as presidential candidate, a top secret sit down that lasted more than 2 hours. The meeting comes as Clinton now faces new questions about the Clinton Foundation and whether top donors received special treatment while she was Secretary of State. ABC News has obtained these emails between then-top foundation official Doug Band and Clinton's inner circle, documents obtained as part of a lawsuit by the conservative group Citizens United. In one exchange, a request from the foundation for invitations to a state lunch with the Chinese president. On the list, executives from three groups that donated millions to the foundation. That foundation official also requesting that one of the guests be seated at Vice President Biden's table. Clinton top aide Huma Abedin replying, "I'll ask." In another exchange, Abedin is asked to pass on a message to the ambassador to Malta on behalf of a great friend and big supporter of the Clinton Foundation. That big supporter donated more than $1 million. Abedin passes on the message, also writing, "No need for action." Donald Trump has been pouncing.
It's hard to tell where the Clinton Foundation ends and where the State Department begins.
Both the Clinton Foundation and the State Department deny donors got any special favors or influence.
My work as Secretary of State was not influenced by any outside forces.
Tonight, the State Department tells ABC News it is not inappropriate to consider suggestions from outside groups. The Clinton Foundation says these emails work. Cecilia?
Devin, thank you. And